Hi guys, it's Luz again with part four of how to make planters out of old dresser drawers. The final chapter, I promise. As you can see, there goes the cilantro, which is doing very well. Some spinach, and over there I have some kale coming. If I was going to do this project again, I will raise the planters. I will put some bricks and make the planters be higher because I'm having problems with snails. They're munching on my beautiful spinach, but they're not messing with my cilantro. I've been having so much fun making salsas and beans and putting it in salads. Yep, that's it. The final chapter, I promise, how to make planters out of old dresser drawers. Bye.